happy Ganesh Chaturthi to all of you and to all of those who bring Ganpati home. So actually we don't celebrate Ganpati, but since I was a little girl, I love Ganpati festival. So I have this little idol of Ganpati, which we like to decorate and worship every year. And since the Ganpati remains the same every year, I try to give little different themes every year. So that, you know, the Ganpati can be placed in different things. So this year I decided to make a 3D little boat, and in which I've, you know, put all flowers and leaves and decorations, and I've also made these cute little curtains and everything for the Ganpati. And I hope you all will like it too, and I'll show it to you before the video ends. But before that, I would like to tell you that what's Ganpati without Modak. So this year I decided to make two different types of Modak, and actually I have been loving this Modak this year, so I wanted to show it to you guys so that you all can make it at home. So it's not necessary that you have to bring Ganpati home and then only you can make Modak. You can just make Modak and celebrate this festival in your own way. So this year I made strawberry Modak, and I've also made green paan Modak. So both the recipes, I'll show it to you in this video. But before that, I'll give you a sneak peek of what I have done for my Ganpati. So let's go. Here's our little Ganpati, and this is the same Ganpati which I always worship every year, and I have made him this cute little boat, and I have also placed these flowers, leaves and some pom-pom curtains, and it looks even more pretty with the lights. So actually it's daytime right now, but in the night time everything glows up, and I will actually post a picture as well so that you can check it out. And I've also placed him this little fruit, some flower necklaces and everything. So I hope you all will like my decoration. But before that, I would like to ask you that there's something missing in this picture, and that's Modak. So we'll quickly make the Modak and place it before Ganpati, as it's the favorite food of Ganpati and we all love it too. So we'll just quickly prepare it. Green paan Modak, we'll require some cashew nut mixture. So again, grind some cashews in the mixture and you can make it into a thick paste. I've taken the normal paan masala that we get outside, the sweet one, and we've also taken some dry fruits, so I've just added into it. I've taken some coconut powder, some green food coloring. So these are just the ingredients that we require for the green paan Modak. And here's my serving plate. I've just put my little Ganpati idol over here. So for the green paan Modak, firstly we'll add coconut powder. I've taken half a cup of coconut powder. We'll take our cashew nut mixture. We'll take our paan masala. Now in this paan masala you can even add your green leaves. We'll add a little bit of green food color. And finally we'll add a little bit of sugar free. Now mix this well. Now as you can see, the mixture has been mixed well and it has turned into a dough. Now if your mixture turns dry, you can even add a little bit of milk, but we don't require milk, so we'll just put this into our Modak mold. Press it firmly so that it turns into a mold. And remove all the excess part. So now our modak is ready and we'll just put it in our plate. For every modak we'll require some milk powder. I've taken 1/4 cup of milk powder, 1/2 cup of cashew nut mixture. So I've just grinded cashew nut in the mixture and I've just made it into a little paste. There's some strawberry syrup. We'll require some broken cashew nuts. So I've just taken cashew nuts and I broke them into smaller pieces. And we'll require some coconut powder. So these ingredients we'll require for the strawberry modak. Strawberry modak, we'll first take our milk powder. I've taken 1/4 cup of milk powder. Then we'll add our coconut. Cashew nut mixture and a little bit of strawberry syrup. Now we'll just mix this well. Strawberry mixture is ready and now we'll just make our little stuffing. So I've taken these broken cashew nuts and we'll just add a little bit of strawberry syrup and just mix it well. Our mold and we'll put our mixture. Press it tightly so that there is no air filled inside the modak. Now the middle part that we've left empty, we'll just add our little bit of stuffing. And finally put a little bit of dough and just fill it up. So now our modak is ready. So for the decoration part, we'll just add a little bit of edible pink glitter to it. So these are our modaks. Both of them look very nice, and this is the strawberry one and this is the pan modak, and both of them have turned out very well. So I hope you all like the video and please do subscribe to my channel and share it with your friends as well.